next. Who says there's no such thing as free?
Why dollar bills were flying at a local business.
In Money Works tonight, some Seattle shoppers can now save and pick up on some groceries without ever leaving the comfort of their own car.
A drive-thru grocery store opened in Seattle this week. Foodies Organic Drive Thru, as the name suggests, offers organic versions of many things you'd find in a convenience store. For today only, the owner gave out $1 to the first 1,000 new customers who stopped by.